doing over here?
I'm fortifying these walls since we turned the zombie spawn up. Now I'm actually concerned.
It's a good idea.
Any windows you see, take your...
I hear a zombie. Are they already here?
Do you really?
Are they going to bust in the house?
They're going to try.
They're at the door.
Yep, there's one right outside.
How many weapons? Nice kill, bro. I saw that. Fuck him up.
That was one hit, dude.
Yeah,
fuck that. I hear that another zombie. One, though. Am I just hearing... Now I'm kind of paranoid, are you?
Yeah, let's go back in the house, dude.
Where it's safe.
Yeah, bro. I don't have any weapons.
Get your axe out, and no, we need a lot of wood.
We have a chest, right? Yeah. I put all my shit over here somewhere.
I believe you. It's inside. We need to start getting a lot of wood and a lot of metal, because we need to... Oh, fuck. There's already a zombie right in front of me.
Really?
Yes. Excuse me, ma'am. I'm trying... Fuck.
She's like, I need some clubs. All I have
fuck.
Is axes.
Oh, shit. She jumped up on top of the car.
Really?
Bitch persistent. I got painkillers. Ooh, and a first aid schematic. So we can make first aid kits.
Nice.
Now, I believe. I want to run out and get some wood, dude.
Yeah.
Because once it gets nighttime, the zombies get worse. And it is 1836.
Yeah, I'll chop down this here tree.
Aw, man. Fuck. I need another axe, please. Oh, fuck, I don't have another axe.
Better fucking make one, bro.
God damn it.
I'm about to have so much
wood.
Hey,
never leave the front door open, alright?
Oh, okay, yeah.
That's something we need to remember.
True. Really whacking this tree.
Good.
I think I'm about to die, bro.
I need plant fiber. Why?
I don't know.
You died.
I just lost all my health.
You died?
I don't know why.
How'd you die?
I don't know. I was
Were
here chopping
starving?
A fucking tree. Maybe. What the hell? So I just lost all my shit, huh?
You can go grab it if you can find it.
I was just right outside the house.
Oh, where?
What the fuck?
The problem is, where do you spawn?
Yeah, in the middle of fucking nowhere.
Oh, do you have to find us again?
Yes.
You must have been starving or something.
I don't know. But I just started the game. How come I was already so fucking hungry?
You might have...
Maybe I got tired from chopping
see,
down
yeah,
the tree.
Yeah, I'm very hungry right now. I'm 24% hungry.
Fucking dumb. Out here in the middle of fucking nowhere. Zombies everywhere. Can't defend myself.
Oh, you quit bitching about the zombies. It's just a way
I don't know what I'm going to do. They're big ones, too. Like,
I hope.
They look different than they did before. Man, there's zombies everywhere. Jeez.
I did turn it up to high.
Man, so many
Holy
zombies.
Fuck, there's just a door up here? What the fuck? That's terrible.
These motherfuckers are huge out here.
Man, there's just like... Oh, there's a door up here. Oh my god, there's so many ways for zombies to get in.
There's 5 zombies following me right now.
That's impressive. Does this game, like, piss you off?
Yes! God damn it.
Why?
Because it's just so fucking hard.
It's not that hard.
Well, I mean, whenever you don't have any resources and you're out in this bitch by yourself, it kind of sucks.
It's not that hard, dude.
And there are zombies fucking out the ass. I just died for what the fuck? Why did I die this time? I think you are marked on my map.
Then go to the mark if I am.
You're like a little blue dot, I think.
I mean, head to it if that's what you think.
I'm gonna try it.
I mean, honestly, what do you have to lose at this point?
Absolutely nothing.
Everything Literally. That you had to lose is already gone.
Mm-hmm. Did you pick up my stuff? You're right over where I was.
No, I don't.
I was just riding, chopping down that tree right in front of the house.
Is there a way to make torch stands? I really hope so. Because that would be very helpful.
It'd be cool if you can like try to pick up my stuff.
Dude, it's dark.
It's not that bad. I'm out here by myself.
I don't know what tree you were at or anything.
It was right in front. It was like that tree is right out to the left. Like the closest one to the house. Does your stuff disappear after a little bit?
No, I believe it stays there for a while. I'm not seeing your stuff, though. God, that's probably the wrong tree. There's several trees. Oh, no. Search backpack. Oh, there it is. It's all your stuff.
How do I swim, bro?
Just go for it.
I just crossed this river. Said I'm wet. Probably gonna die soon.
It's a pretty good joke. I'm making two bedrolls so that when you get here... You want me to come out and like look for you? After I make these bedrolls?
That'd be nice. I probably won't make it there. I don't even know why I died. Didn't tell me why I died.
Probably starved. Like,
you're dead! My skill in athletics is now an 8, though, because I'm just out here booing. Running around.
I'm going to be out in the...
I'm headed east in your direction right now.
I'm going to be out in the woods with a torch, so...
Alright.
If you see any source of light, it's probably me.
Sweet. I see a source of light. I see ya.
Is it jumping?
Yup.
Oh, very good, man.
You see me?
See? No, I don't. And if I do see you, it's probably going to spook me. Because it is dark.
Well, I got a broken leg. We got to take care of that.
I can make you a splint. Don't worry about it. We'll splint up your leg. No, I think you probably got a... It was your broken leg from last episode. Honestly.
No, remember? I fell off a cliff.
We never fixed it from last episode, though.
Well, I didn't have a broken leg before.
You did.
I do now.
At the end of last episode, your leg was broken.
This is a different game, though. I wasn't broken before, and then I fell off the side of a cliff, and then it was like, boom, leg broken.
Let's there go. You go. Oh, shit. Woo!
Do I look fucked up with my broken leg
Dude,
and stuff?
Dude, you have clothes on.
Really?
Am I... Hit tab. And then go up to character, and it should show you whether you have clothes. Hit B, if tab doesn't work.
My guy looks like he's wearing underwear.
Oh, man, on my screen, you're...
Looks like he's wearing a
you're pretty
pair of hands.
You're pretty clothed. All right.
Whatever.
Come inside.
Sounds good to me.
Come where it is safe.
Okay.
I hear a zombie. I hear like several.
Really?
Yep.
Not surprised.
Let me see if I can see him.
I have some spam.
You can go ahead and eat that up.
Sham.
Yeah, don't say spam.
Yeah, it's called sham, my bad.
Here's a bedroll, too.
So is this leg just going to, like, heal itself?
It'll slowly heal, yeah. Okay, hey, collect that bedroll. And
should
now
I place
come,
it somewhere?
Come place it up here.
Do I have a room, bro?
We both do.
Like, my own room? Are you serious? I've never even been up here before.
I'm busy tearing up these two beds apart.
Where are you at?
Over here. Come put yours right next to mine.
You see.
Oh, what we do? Oh, we do need to worry about water. You want to go out and collect water with me real quick?
I have 4 glass jars.
Yeah, but you need to fill them with water, and we need to boil them so they can turn into purified water. Man.
You mean some corn?
I've been eating steady on this corn. It only makes your...
It looks like you're really enjoying it.
It only makes your food go up by like 1%. It's some bullshit.
That sucks. You just sit there and munch on so much corn all the time.
Yeah, but we need to cook it, though. I think that'll give us... Yeah, corn on the cob. We need an ear of corn, and we need to go get water.
Like right now?
It's pretty important.
My weapon's pretty, it's like, won't work. It needs repairs, so I have no...
That's your axe. Your weapon is the wooden club.
I don't have one.
Should be in your chest or something.
I don't have a single one.
Oh, that's empty. I don't know why I fucking...
So, if we see any zombies, it's probably, like, up to you.
Nah, dude, you can handle yourself.
What if I can die again?
Alright, get your jar out. And right click up on the, when you get close to the water. Point it at the water and right click. Because now I got 5 jars of dirty water.
What do I do?
I'll be your eyes.
Right
get close up to the water and right click. No, don't drink it. You're drinking it.
I am?
Yes. Oh,
yeah,
shit,
I have
zombie.
Diarrhea.
So, oh.
You just told me I have diarrhea now. That's cool.
Well, that's because you were drinking dirty-ass water.
You told me to go up to it and right-click on
yes,
it,
not
I did.
50 times, just once. I'm getting out of here. I'm running. Go to the house.
I'm about to fucking shit myself.
We need to go out and get more corn. We need to get more wood.
I need a club before I go anywhere.
Get more rocks. Oh, you just get a bunch of wood and you can make a club.
We have some, right?
Oh, shit, I heard a zombie.
Just over here making water, you know what I'm saying?
Do you hear the zombie?
I splash on the bitch with the water.
Do you hear the zombie? I hear it walking.
I feel like I am 21 Savage.
Oh, yeah, here comes the zombie.
Pull up and fuck on your daughter.
If you want to, you can
I'll keep the house down.
You can bop that zombie if you want.
No way, I'll die. I don't have any weapons.
See if I can get it with this.
Not worth it.
Oh, man, there's so much...
I'll stay home and make sure nothing bad happens.
There's so much drop on that, on the bow and arrow. I'd watch out.
There's a really nice painting up here. It's a painting of a lake house. Very nice.
Tell me all about it.
Well, I mean, there's a house, and it's right on the lake. Looks like there's a little blue boat out in the water.
I got
really
some more
nice.
Feathers and eggs.
That's what I'm talking about. Feathers, eggs. Damn. There's a really nice chair here. Good condition. Man, this house is nice. It's a really nice view out here.
I do hear a zombie.
Oh, we have a balcony out here.
Yeah, we do.
There's a zombie coming up on you over here.
I know, I see it.
Do you have any wood? Right now?
Yes.
I need something to make a club so I can actually be out there with you and shit. Oh, there you go. Really bap him. Oh, yeah.
Two hit.
What?
She had a fucking pistol.
What?
Yes.
That's what's up.
Oh, God.
Dang, so can zombies just walk up to you and kill you? Like, bop you with a gun?
Just a zombie comes up with you.
And just fucking shoots you? Dude, that'd be fucking crazy. Is there any zombie games out there that, like, the zombies can have guns, too? That'd be fucking wild.
Instead of club, I almost spelled cunt because I'm so used to spelling it all the time.
Oh, yeah. Can you not make those in this game?
I'll make
two. You're pretty fucking ugly, but you're really helping me out here.
Yeah, I might be a hideous, but...
Oh, God, you're so ugly, but you're a bro. What should I go out and do right now? Do we need anything?
Just get a bunch of stone and wood. Try to find clay. Do you know how to get clay?
No.
Here. We found clay first episode. I know where to get it. Follow me.
Do you use an axe to get it?
Yeah. Clay is found in the ground.
No way, are you serious?
Yeah.
I thought you get it from the sky.
Like a meerkat, you know what
I still have the shits. What do you need to do to get rid of that?
It's
so funny, you can get diarrhea on this game. It's fucking tight. So realistic.
I can look it up, but...
I never had diarrhea in a game before. That's pretty, like, immersive, you know?
Are you pretty immersed? Like, oh man, I did drink water and I have dysentery.
Wow, I broke my leg because I fell off a mountain. It's intense shit.
I think there is a way to get rid of your dysentery if we make some sort of tea. Is it with goldenrod? Yep, I'm about to make you some goldenrod tea.
Oh, man.
And it said got dysentery. This should fix it.
That's what I'm talking about, bro. All right,
cool.
Do we have any mail here? Empty mailbox?
I saw you bap it. Were you mad that we're not getting any mail and no one's
thinking of us?
Yeah,
dude, what the fuck? We're like the last people in the world. Like, nobody cares about us. No one's sending us any mail.
Hey, Bo, you want some of this goldenrod tea?
Yeah. You done making that shit?
Yeah.
Let me get a sip of that shit.
I made you
two. It looks like piss. Straight up, it looks like a jar full of
urine. Would you rather drink piss and have no dysentery?
Or
dysentery and no piss?
I'm not trying to have any more diarrhea. Oh, yeah. I think they hear me.
All right, let's go hunting. See if we can find, like, an animal or something, because we need the animal hide to make a forge.
So I hear bowling.
Did you see the pig? There's the pig right there.
Where? He looks so funny, dude. You're all, like, crouched at this arrow thing. Looks like you're about to go get the fucking kill.
Do you know how to crouch? You need to crouch if you're hunting for some pigs.
There's a C, I
Control.
Guess?
Control.
Oh my gosh. This is tight. Okay. We're out here hunting. This is a lot.
Did I get it? Nope. Oh, go, it's running.
Alright, get that bitch.
Oh man. I'm I'm gaining on it.
Yeah, bro, shoot him again. Try to hit him.
Oh, I hit him a couple times.
Is he dead yet?
Nope. I got it.
You did?
Yep.
That's what's up. This zombie is crawling around on the ground. Fuck you, motherfucker.
Bo, I am carrying something that attracts zombies, so as soon as
this
I get
guy,
this...
This guy's got a nice hairdo, though.
We need to bust out at, back at the house, so I am going to attract zombies, and I need to put it back in the container.
I've hit this zombie probably like 7 or 8 times. Finally killed him. There's a marker. Oh, here you are, right here. He just ran right in front of me. Did you see me?
Nope.
Damn.
I'm too worried about attracting zombies. I need to put this in a container.
All right. Well, I'm behind you. You're definitely running faster than me.
Because I'm on that yeet level, you feel me?
Yeah, you're grinding real hard right now.
Oh, fuck.
Mad respect for that. You're about that grind, aren't you?
What are you doing? I hear a lot of clicks.
Harvesting shitloads of corn.
Good, good, good.
Take a ride on the big
I have 4 corn on the cob waiting for you.
We can go slow. We can go faster.
Oh, we need to go get more water.
My big green
How much
tractor.
Water do you have? I'm chasing down this deer, though.
I see you out there in the distance. Grinding.
Oh, fuck. There's a zombie. Oh, I lagged real hard and there's a zombie.
I'm coming over here to back you up. Might be there. Might not get there in a little bit, but... What's this big, tall thing over here?
What, like the radio tower or whatever?
Is that what that is?
Try to loot it and see what you get.
Okay, I'm gonna kill this
zombie. You might get some cool stuff out of it. It's just a huge waste of time.
You should come over here with me, dude. There's a lot of shit going on.
I am. I'm on my way. Let me pick up some eggs. Alright. I did a little grocery run. Picked up some eggs.
How do I get in here?
Oh, yeah, there are a lot of zombies.
There's no openings to this. I just walked all the way around. Oh, there's a big gate here.
There are a lot of zombies. You were not kidding.
Oh, yeah, there's tons. Are you shooting them?
How did I get hit?
That zombie's fucking yoked, bro. Damn. Yeah, let's get out of here, dude. Fuck this. There's even more over here.
Nah, dude. I got this.
This guy looks fucking mean.
Oh, what? I'm infected?
What the hell does that mean?
Am I gonna turn into a zombie?
Maybe. I hope not.
Oh, God. Bo?
Some motherfucker's chasing me. What?
My club broke.
Oh, fuck. I'm stunned and I can't get away. Oh, dude, I'm running. You're bleeding out. Use a bandage. Fuck, hope I have some bandages. I hear you shooting out there.
I'm bopping him, dude.
Bro, I'm gonna die if I don't get a bandage soon.
Bandage yourself.
I don't have any bandages. I'm so fucked. I'm gonna die. My guy won't sprint. There he goes. 12, 11, 10.
Are you gonna die, bleed out?
Yeah, and like right out front of the house too.
Oh, then you'll be able to pick up your stuff though.
I don't know, I'm gonna spawn.
Back at your bedroll.
Oh, good.
Remember? Oh, you died 3 times.
God damn it.
Here's some shades. Come in and close the door. I'm gonna give you some sick shades. Check it out. You ready for this? You're about to look super cool. There you go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, cool.
But look at me.
Oh, badass.
You look pretty hard.
Bro, you're wearing some goggles. You're wearing a mining helmet. You fucking ugly ass. You look like a fucking minion.
Look at that.
You fucking head ass.
Because of my mining helmet,
I
have a flashlight.
Gay. I look like fucking Hollywood Hulk Hogan, bro.
Do you see the flashlight from my
it's
mining
HH,
helmet?
Brother.
I don't need a torch anymore. I have a flashlight.
Nice mining helmet, brother. HH.
H. Hey, you want a torch since I don't need it now?
Yeah. There yeah, brother. Go. Thanks, HH. All
right. Do you have plenty of water?
No.
On
not
you?
Not many.
No water?
No water.
Fuck. Do you have any water jars?
I give all my water jars to you. brother.
Where did all AJ's. Yours go? Because you only gave me two.
Yeah. I think we used them all.
So where did all your jars go?
I made five water, and then I think I just either drank it all or I lost it or something. I don't fucking know.
Fucking Christ, dude. We need more bottles then.
How do we get those?
We need to go just find jars of water, empty jars.
Shit, let's go.
All right, let's go. You passed the town. That's where we're going to go right now.
Okay, let's do it. Okay. Why are you so much faster than I am?
Do I have any... Oh, dude, we have points available. If you've leveled up, you can put points in...
Oh, really? Stuff. How do I do that?
Buy. Hit B, and then at the very top, you'll see a face with, like, a diploma or, like, a graduation hat. How many points at the top right does it say you have?
53.
Holy shit. I only had 20-something.
What should I do?
What do you... You need to upgrade your athletics because you're slow. All right, you ready to go on this expedition, boy?
Yeah, bro. Let's do it.
Check it out. Bat, bat.
Oh, yeah. Sweet. That guy's pretty fast now. Dude, I leveled up my athletics pretty good.
He can keep up pretty well with me. You wouldn't be able to do shit.
Check it out. We're like same speed now.
You want to loot these houses because you never went in them.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right.
Running up.
Moment of truth.
See what's popping, Jimbo.